Oh well, I'm ignorant. But not to the fact that I'm ignorant, of course. I know that I'm indifferent. I don't care to know what I don't. I don't care till I'm coming home and my dad tell me some shit about when he my age was doing shit, protesting about something that I forget currently, but that's not the point. The point is, to my pot the boy is, in a crowd devoid of giving a fuck. I would call this bluff, but I've been thinking about it. This shit here ain't wrong, no. I don't vote, but I think I did a prom, though. I don't know about the world if it's not home. I don't even know the first thing about what Obama do. I'm better off telling y'all what LeBron been doing. I don't even know what my mom been doing. I hit her up every Sunday, and we talk, but the call's going one way. In the dark, if it's not what I'm doing. Never been aware from the start, but I knew it. I don't even care how my tech work. If the shit work, put it there, turn it on, we can do it. Funny thing is, I can look it all up today. Destructive way to bug behavior, Dave hate, and placate the debate within my brainwaves. But the shows I watch, I'll start today, so oh well. It's the season finale, so oh well. I kinda have to watch live. People are gonna tweet about it. Oh well. But I'm aware of all this stuff. I'll figure it out. Oh well. I do care when my phone's dying. Like, when that shit's red, and I can't text and I can't check what my fans said. I get mad stressed, laying in the bed, but I can't rest on my gram check. Wish I cared less. Leave it at the crib, I'm a damn mess. I should stop for a day, wanna try that shit. Drifting away, I wanna write that shit. Dinner on the table, but I'm unable to be tasteful underneath. I'm a light dead pig. Watching the show on the phone, filming Coachella on phones. Hoping I captured the moment so I could post it. Don't live in the moment, hoping I'm still in control, but I'm praying I'm not alone. All the fans say I'm great at talking to them. They don't even understand I am not the man. I just can't go a day with being alone. When I'm with friends though, why the fuck am I still on my phone? Wishing I could look this shit up on Chrome. Wishing I could take a second to stop and reflect it, but someone just texted me, oh well. It's actually like an important text. Oh well, I'm trying to solve.
But I sneeze, I was gonna smoke, but I need weed. I just wanna roll up and then leave. But everyone keeps on talking to me like, how's Mike Will? No Ray Shrimp, I like no type, but I really hate them. Like I asked for your opinion when I barely even know what day it is. I'm past doing student loans and my rent, but I just bought new J's and shit. Going fast on a one-way road with the window down, trying to wave at them. My mom says I should go back to classes, but I'm in a strip club and I'm tapping asses. And my bitch look like Jacqueline Onassis, but she lies a lot and can't kick the habit. I've tried to stop giving passes to those who front it, cause that's living backwards. And they give 2 cents when I ain't even asked. Treat them like exams that I need to pass them. I'm twisting dutches, I don't do the backwards. But this gas station don't carry those. And I'm trying to smoke, man, how traffic. Here's a 20 in the chain, man, you can have it. Like, nope.
Oh well.